That's a scene from Blindspotting. I love how you tweeted about the movie, right? You put a tweet out that you loved it.
So Rafael Casal and David Diggs made a beautiful movie called Blindspotting, mm-hmm. which I saw and loved. And just to sort of support the effort of filmmakers, I tweeted about it. And then they wrote me back, and then I wrote them back, and they wrote me back, cut to us having a drink and saying, we should do something together. And so we started writing something that didn't quite happen. We spent a good amount of the pandemic on my front lawn watching movies 10 feet apart on a screen I ordered.
Wait, so when you're watching movies on your front lawn?
In sleeping bags from across the lawn. Bring your own food. Nobody touches anything.
Do you get like photographers?
It's your backyard, I hope.
It's front yard, but you can't really see it.
You can't see it.
It worked out.
Okay.
It's small, but we got us through the
pandemic. You put a screen up, that's going to draw attention.
Well, it's not like, it's not the, you know, it's not an IMAX screen.
Oh,
it's
all right.
Just a little thing on two sticks.
Ryan had to remove the mountain from his backyard.
I heard.
For all the llamas,
I don't have that backyard IMAX. So
we're hanging out during the pandemic, and then one night they brought champagne because their show, a TV series based on the movie, inspired by the movie, got a big green light. And so we all said cheers, and they were making jokes about, you should be in it, there's a part. And I thought, I'm not going to say anything because what if I don't want to do it? What if they ultimately don't want me to do it? Like, how to wreck a friendship? And then finally they called me up and said, all right, we have to stop joking. Will you think about doing this? And I love what it's about. I love them. I love working with people that I love. So it was kind of an all-around win job for me.
Tell us about